All right, we're gonna try stuff out. Whenever you guys get in here, let me know. All right. All right. Hello? Hello, hello, hello. It seems that music is pretty loud. Hello, hello, hello. Is this a good balance? Is this a good balance, everybody? We're gonna work on the balance today, boys, while I try to get over it. A lot of people in Canada. All right. We're gonna set up the sound and voice levels, ladies and gentlemen. Yo, can you hear me? Testicles. Hey, Blue, can you hear me? Waiting on commercial to end. Uh-oh. I have commercials? I did not know that. You don't have ad block? All right, you hear me? So, how's the level? Can you hear me good? Is the music too loud? What are the levels like, my friend? You hear me good? Okay, good. Can you hear my keyboard good? Is the keyboard's less? All right, let's see how this looks. Hold on, was I wearing this shirt yesterday? I'll be right back. Yeah, I always wear this. Here, let me play some farm music for you real quick. There we go. That should be better. It's your boy Chaz here. There, I played some farm music for you, okay? Alright, so I'll stop that. So, let's adjust the music. Because I want to have music in this. If I'm going to be bothered. Here we go. But I can't hear the music. I'm going to assume I'll hear it here in a second. Let's see how I look on cam today. Ah, shit, that's terrible. There we go. You can see the microphones right here. Using mouse. Oh. I'm just going to go, okay? I hear this game is really difficult and annoying, and I'm probably going to get, like, upset. Seems precarious. Why is he in the bucket? Oh, God. Okay. No. Hold on a second. I see how this is annoying. Come on. No. All right. We just need to go right here. And push. Ah, oh, I did it. This game's easy.
No. There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home and you have to go back after
I'm fixing to rage so bad.
If you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red, but it came up black.
No. Oh, God.
If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it. If you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view. Starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here. All right. Thanks for coming with me on this trip. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point.
Okay.
Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game. And don't worry. I'll save your progress always, even your mistakes.
How is he doing this? Okay. Counterintuitive. You guys have no idea. It's harder than it looks. No.
You just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration. A real punch in the gut.
You don't need to say it. Oh, I can see how this would piss people off. For sure. Oh.
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game was Jazuo, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B games. And B games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products.
Yeah, he says stuff like that through the entire thing. You've seen this before, haven't you? No. Just when you think you're going, fine. Maybe I can. Oh, God. Okay. Let's keep going. I just like this. Okay. No. No, I don't want to go that way. Why is there water in the tub? In the tub? Or in the cauldron? Do I get to upgrade my cauldron? Really? I'm just gonna push off. Boom. No. Bye bye to your monitor? No. Not gonna break my monitor. Truthfully, I've had an annoying day today. And I'm sick. Boopy. I watched a lot of people on stream. This doesn't end well. So how hard you do something matters. Okay. I didn't want to do that. Come on. Bang your head a little bit. There we go. It's more like what I want. No! Alright. I feel like I'm getting to the point where I've almost mastered getting up that first part. He did, and music down. Did you turn your mic up? Does it sound good? Let's get the mic right, okay? Also, you can see my microphone is up here now. It's like, hello? Microphone. I really want it like this.
Hey guys, what's going on?
But this is like right in my way of seeing things. So that'd be terrible playing FPS too. Hear me fine because you're on amazing headphones. Well, what about the rest of the world, my friend? Does this look good? I'd get triggered if I saw somebody's microphone inside their thing. That's better. It's not terrible. Click? Do anything like that? Are there buttons? Is this just quality? Extreme? No. No, 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 no. Like, when's the end of the first level?
In a certain way, sexy hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B game. It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts. And it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. And that act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor.
No.
No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of falling and losing everything.
No. You just gotta...
Oof, sorry about that.
No! Oh, I thought I had it. Oh, I dislike this so much. I gotta smile so I don't rage. Wow.
You can hit the escape key if you need to change the mouse sensitivity.
Are you trying to tell me something, bro? Just tell me that I suck at this game. Oh, no. Keep smiling that hard, and you'll chip a tooth. They made that grass angry. Oh, dude. We gotta watch that video. Oh, no! Oh, man. Oh, come on. No. No. There's a cup there. I saw the cup. No.
It'll happen again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
Why is he saying that? That's the type of thing that you say to somebody. And then there's like fucking jazz music. This game is...
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
Alright, come on. This guy's arm is gonna be jacked after this.
The obstacles in sexy hiking are unyielding.
No.
And that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault as a player rather than as a builder.
No, imagine it's definitely your fault.
Imagine build themselves from our efforts to climb them. And it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real.
You're being weird. No, did
this
I...
The thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary Pickford.
Quit reading shit. I hate you so much. I'm at the bottom again? No. I refuse to be at the very bottom. No. Okay. No! What's satisfactory? Haha. Shit's easy, bro. No! Okay, I take it back. I'm sorry!
Get nasty,
No!
Going down the road feeling bad. I'm going down the road feeling bad.
All right, I'm here.
Down in the jail on my knees. Down in the jail on my knees. Down in the jail on my knees. And I ain't going to be treated this way. They feed me on cornbread and cheese.
I hate this so much.
Hey,
what are you talking about? Nope. Why are you doing this to me? No! Wait, I thought it... I did make it past this part, Blue. I'm back down. Because this game is dumb. Like, I have good aim. I pride myself in my ability to aim. So I should be good at this, right? So I'm trying to control this circle, right? No!
You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better. But this is not true. You're sure to be happy again. And knowing truly believing it will make you less miserable now. Abraham Lincoln.
Do you have to put a quote like that in your video game? You made a bad video game. And your game is for masochists. No! There's a certain motion that you need to get. No! Quit it. No! I hate this music so much. Why? Like, the aim is weird stuff. Please don't ever let John try this game. They do him in for sure. Shadow's down for a while. I mean, the aim lags. See, like, I'm literally doing, just so you guys can see, like, I'm literally going like this, but I'm pulling it in. No. I mean, that's not what I wanted it to do at all. No! Shroud is down for a while. Please don't ever let John play this. What happened to Shroud? He had an accident with his scooter. He crashed his scooter and ripped some tendons in his elbow with lots of road rash. Ooh. Oh, I heard something like that, but didn't know for sure or not. I had surgery yesterday. Wow, that sucks. That's gotta be scary for the guy. He makes his living off his aim. No!
My grave and cry.
No! God!
Mary Fry.
Really? Plays this stupid piano music every time I fall. No. Oh, I got it. Okay. No! Whoa. No! Alright, that's what I was thinking. Say bye to muscle memory. Yeah. I think it was his left arm, so his aim is not compromised. That's good. Hi, Newark. I guess that's Hi-O, New York, CSGO. Hi. I really don't want music. Alright. Let's make this louder. Right. Oh! I did put my sensitivity higher. My sensitivity. I think I have my DPI really high. Oh, this is so rough. No! Oh man. I cut a figure finger off and couldn't play for anything 3 months. That sucked. Ooh. As good as he is, he won't be able to take long to get back. Bet you're right. It's just scary whenever anything happens to your, like, ability to make money, you know? And I could see him taking a less, like, skill-based stream. But that's what a lot of people like about his stream. Like, all the skill-based stuff he does. No, that's not what I wanted to do at all!
Keep you in the dark. What had you expected? Me to make you my art and make you a star. Whoop. And get you connected. I'll meet you in the park. I'll be calm and collected. But we knew right from the start that you'd fall apart. Cause I'm so expensive. Your type would be something that shouldn't be said out loud.
All right. Well, I'm to a new part. It's an old nickname. It's pronounced Ioni. Ioni. CSGO. Okay, cool. Isn't the WR from this game just a minute? What? Shroud has way more than his stream for income, though. No. Are you sure? Yeah, he has, like, commercials and stuff now. No, no, no. You're fucking me up, dude. No. No, no. Okay, okay. I need to slow it down. Slow it down. No, I can do this. Aha. Commercial merchandise. Nope. You guys want me to watch the speedrun? I'll get, like, if it's really long, I'll get discouraged. No, I made it. Yes. All right. I want to move over just a little bit. You're facing down a dark hall. I'll grab my light and go with you. I'll go with you. Okay. I'll go with you. All right. I'll go with you. I'll go with you. I did it! Yes! I am a golden god. Nailed it! Pulse increase, yeah. This map is very long. Uh-oh. No! Oh. Stay with me! No. Let's just chill. I think it gave me, like, a boost or some sort, because I was able to do all that in one go. Like, first try. What the hell happened? Hey, thanks for following, buddy. Let's put that right there. No! Oh god. I'm tearing up, boys. Oh god. No. I would just fucking slam something down if I mess that up. No. Oh god. No! Alright, there's the pace. I need to find the pace. My hammer. Fuck. Alright, I need to. Dude, I nailed it the first try. There we go. No! No! Ah! Damn it! No! Ooh. No! Why? Why? Why would you do that? I'm okay. Like. No! What are you doing, buddy? I want to take a break right up there. Alright, we're taking a break. How do I get over here? No! No. Quit going. Fuck you. Hang from the rail? Okay. Hang from the rail. Can I phone a friend on that? No! Why? Mm. Yeah! Enjoy this part. You need to hammer time going. I need to have hammer time going? What? No! Why? No! Why? Why? No! 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 Fuck you! No! No! Oh God! No! No! Slow down. Slow down. No! Oh! Quit slipping! Quit slipping! Quit slipping! Back. No. Oh God. No. I can deal with this. I can deal. No. Oh, that's okay. It's okay. I didn't fall down. Quit coating me. Can I switch the hammer side? I want the pick side. How do I get over there? Hang under it? Okay. Hanging under it. What do I do now? Maybe I gotta do it the other way. No! Over the pit of death all the way to the beginning. No, you're joking. It doesn't really do that, Clover. It's okay. Does it really hang over the beginning? How do I get over here? Okay. Yes! Whatever this place is. I have a feeling that's really bad if I drop right there. I'm afraid to drop anywhere now. Did you ever fall? Don't fall here or you start over. Oh god. I mean, do you call this a success or move on? Or fail at the beginning and punch something? Oh god. No, 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 no! Oh, oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh. Somebody loves me. Somebody loves me. No. Oh yeah. Back on the saddle again, guys. Vaughn, a beer looks good right now. Okay, yeah, you're right. Alright. Shit, I could do a drinking game. This is ready for a drinking game. We could do a drinking game. No. No, I didn't want to do that at all. Yellow house from there, go straight up. Oh, I don't have to do this part. Thank you. I'm gonna try this one more time. Alright, back to the house. Wait, I can go back on this? What am I supposed to do? Go up? Dude, this is like parkour level 100 though.
Apparently, social fabric to the core. I'll take
I like that I can't fall. You can't go. You go the. Huh, you can't. He was going the right way. I mean, I think you can. I think this might be the speedrunning route, though. I don't think I'm good enough to do this yet. No? Huh? Clover. No! No!
No!
No! No! Oh god! No! So close. That was bad. That was bad. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, come on, I must win. No, 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 no. It's okay. Move, little kid. No! I'm sorry, little kid! Every time I try to get mouthy. Oh, God. No, no. No, 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 no! Hey, this should be easy now, because I'm so good at the game now. I know what I'm doing. Please don't punch your monitor. My monitor is expensive. I'm not gonna punch it. I didn't get better at all. I got lucky. No, no. No, no. Gotta chill.
Whoops.
No. No. Alright, alright, alright. I leave for 2 seconds here at the start. Yeah, I fell down. Wasn't one of my better moments in this game. That was probably hilarious. No! Mother of cats! No! Hurrah! I'd rather have my brother punch me than some part of my PC. I would use my PC on my brother's head if he punched it. Make sure he would feel the pain he caused the hardware. Oh. No. Yes. Yes, good. No! Yes! You left a minute, and now I'm back there. Yes, it happened. No. I fell pretty much all the way to the start. No! Mother of cats! I thought I was done. At least you're at the easy part. Shut up.
No.
I have figured out how to do this. Good. Parkour! For falling? No. No, I don't like that. No, I need both hands for this. No. Shit just got for real. Looks you make. What you thought you knew, what you thought was blue. No, I'm not gonna fall off. Hey, Arcana, thanks for the Prime subscription. I really appreciate that. Come on, somebody's messaging me in Discord. Let me check this message out. Sorry, I'm really into not falling off this thing. No. Bruh. Yeah. Nope. Little kid, no! Honey tastes sweeter when you anger the bees. The honey tastes. No! Oh, God. He is thinking so hard, I can see the cogwheels turning. Damn it! Who thinks he's gonna fall again? That's like how far? No! Oh no! Damn it! Oh God. I'm at this hell part again. I just fell, compute. I was up pretty high too, I think. No. I might have figured it out. Mother of cats? do what? Why are you falling? Stop it. Okay, okay. Let's do this. No, no. I want to go that way. Yeah. Yeah. Oh god, this song is for serial killers. Oh, these are things that you can be on. Yes. Oh yeah, dude, I'm super sick right now. No, no! Damn, Glim. Somebody ban Gloom. Somebody ban Gloom. I'm just kidding. Don't ban Gloom. He's innocent. I'm just kidding, Gloom. Oh. Fuck. So close to it. Goose Fraba. I'm gonna lumberjack slam these fucking hills. Lumberjack! Lumberjack, no, don't you dare. Aha. Can't keep me down, boys. This way. You? Oh. Yeah, feel the motion of that ocean. No, no, mother of cats! No, 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 no. Stop doing what I don't want. I will end you. Something's getting punched. Oh man. Nope. Fine, maybe I can push off. Yeah. Pushing on. I think I understand it. I think it hates me. Don't punch your toast. told you Summit Rage is coming? Is that the official plush background? I wish I could take credit for this. Hey, moderator friends. Get on Amazon Blacksmith. Let's get my peripherals in, like this piece of toast plushie on Amazon Blacksmith. Mother. Sorry, I was thinking of like that Heroes thing. Remember that character Siler from Heroes? He's like, Mother. And just creeped out everybody. Okay, just take it slow. Take it slow, Fawn. Okay, Fawn. Alright. We're going up, Fawn! Yeah! Take that! I'm climbing this! You can't stop me from climbing this shit! No! I will climb so fast! I am a fierce competitor of climbing! Okay. Chill. That's like the easiest part too, Matt. Gosh. I'm gonna play off the stream. Oh, I just need to slow down. That truly did scare me. We're back. Okay, guys, we're back. Okay. I don't want to hear a fall contest. But if you do another contest, Price is Right rules. Die, little kid! Am I supposed to go this way? Help me. Somebody help me. Am I supposed to go this way? I'm gonna try it out. No. What? I don't even see my guy. I just got back up there too. Maybe I need to chill. Maybe I need to go slower. No, it's the game that's wrong. I'm obviously skilled. I mean, look at that. Look at this. Boom, boom, parkour. Get that parkour. Boom, boom, parkour. You gotta just say parkour and you can do whatever you wanna do. All the time. In life. Get that parkour. Fuck! I'm sorry, but I have to be on some damn good drugs to play this game. Blue, don't do drugs. I guess don't play this game. No. 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 I refuse to go to the very bottom. I will not hit rock bottom. No, rock bottom. Yeah, it'd be chill to spend our lives together. Whatever. Never mind if it's an effort. I look at you and I'm all like, whatever. I think all the fortune change my settings. Like, whatever. I'm trying to bat him, okay? Where's the kid friendly stream about? True. Kids understand frustration. They don't understand drugs, okay? Fudge. I'm trying. This is hard not to cuss. Whatever I got to do. Whatever I got to do. Whatever. some seed run is 2 minutes. I need some nice, catchy, creamy. Oh. I think Fawn isn't far off from beating that time. I mean, let's try go for speed. I got a bad start. Is this like a has been shaming? Streaming for an hour and 40. This is my first time playing. They play that game before. Quit speedrun shaming me. I'm not trying to speedrun. I'm not a speedrunner. Yeah, I got over the house. No. I want to get over the house. Okay. Of course, the song about drugs comes on whenever I start drug shaming Blue. I never said I was good at this game. I did talk shit to my friend Kevin, saying that I'm good at video games and I'd probably beat it in no time. Regret so much right now. No. Yeah. That's the ticket. Oh, guys. It's the world record attempt right here. Oh, I lost. I just lost. Hold on, guys. Let's look at something real quick. That's... You still here, Compute? If Compute's still here, we'll look. Hey, don't fall. Why would you say that? Ah, damn. You're here, Compute. Okay. Alright, Compute's a new video game, guys. There's no music. I don't know what I'm seeing here. Is this snow? Okay. Open it on browser. That's how you get my browser history, isn't it? If you catch me at the border, I go visit them and then. If you come around here, I'll make How much water is in this cauldron? What? It's not what I want to do at all. How's the girlfriend doing? That was laggy and nasty, like you just can't love you no homo though. Girlfriend's doing good. We have an anniversary this weekend for St. Patrick's Day. We met on St. Patrick's Day. She made a scene at the bar and I just knew. She's the one. She was the drunkest girl at the bar and I just knew. She was the one. What? Drunk girls are the funnest. Said every rapist ever. Sorry, I didn't mean to call you a rapist, boo. Yeah, back to the business. Yeah, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Can I save this? Save is an offline due to major update. We are pushing on the next week. Major update, we're pushing the next week. Redoing our matchmaking system. Most people have been playing on local LAN and the mods sometimes spin up the matchmaking servers. You just have to watch the chat. Fuck! back to square one. Quality right there. You won't fall through them, but it would insta-kill you. Really? It is a pace. Execution. Boop. I said hi to them, Slacker. Oh, good job saying hi. Yeah, but tell me to say hi or something, because I'm being rude. I'm not trying to be rude. I'm trying to, like, not fall. I'm sure they can see what I'm doing, but I can pause this at any second. Well, let's get it going. Different strategy. So I'm got too much. I've got too much momentum. Like, I'm good at getting momentum, but I'm not good at getting hype. Shortcut problems, right? That was a good height throw. See how good momentum I'm good at moving. Best strat there is. And that's true. It's not wrong, everybody. Mother! I mean, let's get real. Are you not entertained by this game? Like, it's a challenge. By your reaction to this game. It's like getting hot in here. Is that the anger talking? I'm skipping whole sections now. Give me on up. Give me on up here now. Yeah, I didn't even mean to do that. No. I refuse to go down like that. How? How? No! No! Okay. Like, what was that? That was... you got here? No. Come on. Got a chill song on. Okay. That's not what I wanted to do, game. I obviously wanted to do this. I didn't want to do that, game. Why would anybody do that? Why would anybody willingly want to do that? This game's dumb. Are you kidding me? No. Been some good F-bombs from cats. Yeah, I guess cats. It's the character groaning. I'm dead serious, it's not me. Like, how is that even possible? This guy's got some guns. We're taking it slow. Like a good relationship. We're taking it slow, girl. No! No! I said I was taking it slow. Whoop. See, that was the guy groaning. Have to go get the kids in bed. Yeah, be good, chat. He's trying to fall down. This game's playing against me. No, what? What did you do that for? Come on. Just goes where he wants to go. Like I'm telling it to do stuff and he just chooses not to do it. Maybe he has stamina. Alright. See? What? And my body's like all tensed up and shit. I don't know, Gloom. Try it, find out. Actually, ask Arcana. She probably knows what happens. What? No, this game's... What? Nope. Why did it hop? Like, they're doing things I don't want them to do on purpose. Like, this game is... Like, I think it has, like, certain points where it trolls you. But I have to go the other way on that. See? See? My thing wasn't anywhere near that. There we go. The mod is going to get mad. Yeah. Night, dude. Nice meeting you. If I fall down, like, immediately, I'm done. I mean, I'm gonna try not to. But there's only so much I can take, guys. Like, what is this? He's, like, not reaching out. Now he is. Fun. Oh no. Hey, what's up, Rack? No, no. Oh man. Uh, Yeah, it's a good song, right? I like it a lot. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. No, no. Oh. I will claw my way up there. It's okay. It's okay. Whew, this game is frustrating me, and I'm just an observer. How many beers so far? Be so calm. One beer. How's it going? I'm trying to get over it, man. That's unfortunate. Yes, it is. Yes, it is unfortunate. You got blood pressure? If I need it. Blood pressure meds? And dog's coming over wondering what's wrong. I'm not joking. She's like curious. She's worried about me. She's seriously worried. She's like, what's going on there? Hi, Clover. No! Sorry, Clover, not you. It's not you. It's slow, baby.
Whoop.
Hey, Overdrag, thanks for giving Blue a gift sub. Appreciate that, man. Sweet, man, thank you. And thanks for subbing, Blue. Sub alert. Just stay at mom. You know you want to stay a mother of cats. I do want to stay a mother of cats. No, baby. Just you and me. Just you and me. We're going to Magic Carpet Ride, girl. It's okay. It's okay. What good is confidence? And you just it's okay. Just let me sit you down, girl. Yeah, there you go. There you go, baby. Yeah. Mm. Oh, man. Hey, I watched your demo with Paul the other night. Blue says. Yeah. Oh, there were comments on that? Oh, yeah, there were comments during the live show. Yeah. I just need to find the pace. Find the pace. Nope. Find the pace. Find the pace. Find the pace. Picante sauce, yeah. Thick and chunky picante. I have this part down, boys. I feel like I can travel like that. I could do a whole game where I just do that. Fudge! Find the pace. Lose my rank at CS, we're going to try a new rank higher and play Kisune again. playing. I can't fall off to Eminem music. Marsha wouldn't fall. She's back. Bonnie's back. Yeah. No. Create a monster. Yay! Just for fun. Hey, Riley, what's up? I suck at this game. I hate it. I hate it so much. Sweet. Thanks. Thanks for falling, dude. Watch me on the one night I'm playing like a non-FPS game and I'm awful at it. What's up, Matt? I played a pro Counter-Strike with Matt. We won CalP together. That was back many moons ago. We went to Waffle House after we won CalP. I was so livid, I played poorly. Then we played a Dust 2, we had to lose twice, and we lost once. And we had to come back 9-3 on fire. Yeah, it was fun, like, so we were going through this, like, passageway, and all of a sudden, like, a guy on our team, it was Funk, he died through a wall, and then Brawley and I just, like, we turned and we looked, we're like, what? Like, when characters turned, like, his was going, like, on the right side, mine was on the left side, and I was just like, his was all like, and then somehow, like, the other team TK'd. It was the craziest round of Counter-Strike ever. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get back up there. That spot. With the rake. I really don't want to listen to the song. One second. Nope. Yeah, let's listen to this. Yeah, we were playing pretty much 4 versus 5. Our team manager, he was playing with me on catwalk, and he would do the dumbest stuff every round. He would get me killed, like, with his stuff. Like, we'd be doing a stack or whatever, and he'd be in the wrong spot with the stack. Like, I'd literally shoot a spot for him to be watching, and he would be lined up correctly, and just be baiting. But, I mean, he wasn't a player. Never been this far. I've never been this far. Go for the cameras. What is going on here? Hey, did you know Vanilla WoW is re-coming out? Probably. Got a chance to play Vanilla all over again. Weep. Yeah, your wife would kill you because you get obsessed. Yeah. How you doing, Cash Shagan? You want to play sometime? Fall off that mat, I go way far back. Me and Cody and Cody. You should play Apex? I do play Apex. This is an Apex Legends layout. Stream overlay, friend. Hey, look at my dog. She's a gorgeous dog. 1 minute and 22 seconds. Is that the record? Oh my gosh. Hi, Clover. What time is it? It's 9 p.m. No. You guys guys want to see somebody good play this game instead of me? Sorry, that's a video. Badass dog, right, dude? Hey, nice seeing you, Matt. For real. Let's play Apex sometime. What's your name on there? Like, just put down your name. Your Apex name. Origin's name. I'll add you.